huge Trader Joe's haul with you guys. It's basically stocking up on my pantry items, and then of course I've got my delis, and that's where I usually just get those items at Trader Joe's. So let's just start off at this corner here. I have some sour cream. Got the sour cream, got cocoa powder, and the family loves these matcha green tea latte. It's so easy. I think it's just $3.99 for this container, but it's matcha green tea. You can have it ice or hot, and it's just mixing it with a little bit of milk and water, or just plain water will work as well. So that's really nice for the morning. Danielle loves that. I got a couple of eggs. I did get just the large brown eggs for this one. And then I've got some Greek olive medley in brine. I got pantry items such as organic black beans. So I have them for this one, as well as the coconut, like the coconut cream, and then refried beans. So what I like to do with my organic black beans is I like to mix it with like cilantro beans, black beans and cilantro. These are shrimp. So what I'm going to do with one of those black beans is half of this cilantro along with some of this shrimp that I got. And then I'm going to mix that with one of the salsas that I have over here, which is the island salsa, chunky salsa with mango, pineapple, and red jalapeno pepper. So that is the meal for that. So when I buy Trader Joe's, I basically try to purchase them like the meals that I'm about to prep for the upcoming days. And then this Cuban style, I think I posted it on Facebook. I love this along with this one. So this is the Mexican style roasted corn with cotija cheese. So you just cook this per package, and then I added the Cuban black beans to it, and then I had shredded cheese, and then I made the kids quesadilla, and hubby, oh my gosh, they love it. So this is one of those popular quick meals that I prep up for the family. And then I also like their diced and fire roasted tomato. This is what I use for my chili. I did have to get another organic virgin coconut oil. And then also I love to get their Dijon mustard from there. This one, the Thai green curry simmer sauce. I've bought this before. I like it. It's just a good kind of basic green curry sauce to add on to the meals. And then I have in the fridge, I have like green beans and bok choy to make with that, along with some chicken that I'm going to first grill, and then I'm just gonna add the veggies on and the sauce to that, because that's just quick and easy to go. Hubby loves his Green Dragon hot sauce from Trader Joe's, and our go-to salad dressing is Romano Caesar salad dressing, along with the girls love that. Hubby and I like the red wine olive oil vinaigrette for our salads. Like I said, I did get a lot of my pantry needs, so I needed more spices. I did pick up this turmeric spice. I'm going to use this for my egg salad. So I'm going to use an egg salad for the turmeric, along with my South African smoke seasoning blend. And then for my egg salad, I also bought some fresh chives to go with that. And then this one, we're always running out. I think this is my third bottle. We put this into everything, grilled veggies, grilled fish, salmon, fried salmon, and like steak and pork and a lot of chicken. This seasoning goes a long way. I really love this seasoning. And then I got more of the organic farm tofu because I do have the miso, the yellow miso. So this is the one that I have, the shiro miso soybean paste. I have this one boiling, and then I add on the tofu, and then in my fridge I have some green onion, and that is it. That is a nice soup base. I also bought some cheese and butter. You guys know we love our Irish butter, so I got some of that. And then I also got some Ali and Fine's herbs cheese to try out, and string cheese for the kids as a snack. And then this one, the 16-year-old and the 10-year-old love to pack this for their school lunch. And then I have apples. This is, I like these ones because these are like baby apples. They're perfect for the four-year-old. I just peel it and then she just holds it in her hand. She's walking around eating the apples, but it's also perfect fruit to pack for the kids' lunch because it is small in size. A lot of the Honeycrisp apples are like humongous, which I don't mind, but then they're great for home because I cut it up. One of those huge apples is great for the whole family as a snack, but this is the perfect size for the kids' snack. So let's go finish off here. Like I said, I bought milk. The reason that I bought milk, and then I also bought heavy whipping cream. I use this for my coffee. I have a couple of them into the fridge still, but I bought this because I do make my own homemade ice cream now. So that's why I got the ice cream cone. With that ice cream, I have the ice cream machine. It asks for vitamin D milk, and we don't drink vitamin D milk here. It's just the 2% for the kids, but I'm gonna use that to flavor. These I did not purchase at Trader Joe's, but I wanted to show you guys how I'm gonna flavor my ice cream. So I make a basic vanilla ice cream, and then I separate it into flavors that the kids would want. The mango is for me, and Lola is my mom. I made caramel, homemade caramel, just a few, maybe less than a week ago, so it can be kept into the refrigerator for up to 2 weeks. So I'm gonna go ahead and make the rest of this for ice cream batch. And then I also got some of this for hubby and Jonathan. They love the peanut butter and chocolate flavor of ice cream, so I'm gonna add this onto the ice cream of the third batch. Okay, so that's the reason I got that. But for Danica and the family, we love these Trader Joe's hold the cone. It's a perfect little ice cream. It's a perfect size for the little one, and then as well as a nice dessert for the adults who are watching calories. So that's why we love those, and they're great in flavor. Go-to cheese for the kids is going to be the Munster cheese, so got that. Also some deli meat, because I have been using up cheese and deli meat as a snack. So we got the roasted turkey breast, as well as the salami. So cheap and affordable. This is like, I think, $2.99. I love this. This is a sliced, mildly smoked flavor. So I cut this in half, and then I will get some of the cheese that I have, block cheese, and then I'll roll it. And then this is, hubby loves this as the snack. He's really liking his deli and cheese for snacks. And then always, I love these roasted seaweed as just as chips. I use this as chips for myself. And then this is just a yellow onion. And then Trader Joe's now has the JoJo Slims. So this is like those Oreo Slims flavored. And I was gonna tell you guys, I have this standing up, but to tell you the truth, it's been open. So I have, the kids love this. So I tasted it, it's really nice. I like the, I don't care to buy Oreo cookies for the kids, but when it's the Slim, I like it because it's not as, I don't know, the Slims just taste a whole bunch better. And then I've got some pasta noodles. So I got penne for mac and cheese. I've got, this one is what we use for spaghetti. Got that. And then I got more of the white quinoa. And then also we like to use the turbinado raw cane sugar for the coffee. And then I showed you guys this one. This is so good with the Cuban style black beans, like I mentioned, and then just shredded cheese, and then quesadilla or tortilla to make quesadilla. So good. And then Jonathan loves his mozzarella cheese sticks. And then I mentioned to you guys how I like the cilantro along with this, but the cilantro is also good for everything else of like the pasta. If I wanted to make a quick and easy pasta for the kids' lunch, they are so picky, the girls, I'll just boil this. I'll have pesto sauce, and then I'll have cilantro. And then, of course, Danielle cannot have the shrimp. She's allergic, but I have grilled chicken. I grill every, let's just say maybe every 3 or 4 days, I grill meat so that I can have it to add on to pastas or lunches and things to pack. So I bought this one. This is the Genova pesto, really nice flavor. And then I got this one, artichoke and jalapeno dip to go with our sugar snap peas to dip them in. And then a And then this one is also, I like this flavor of this one. This is the roasted, frozen corn. Then I think we're almost done. And then I have this one as a tea, the pomegranate white tea. I got that one as well. So yeah, so a lot of good items here from Trader Joe's. I haven't shown you guys a Trader Joe's haul in quite a while. So I've been so busy. I'm so sorry. Been prepping up the garden for the kids. Summer is here. And then just so busy with work. But as always, I appreciate you guys visiting here with a Simply Simple Life. I always thank you guys for your visits. Mahalo, friends. See you again soon.